excited for your wedding.
How does it feel to be marrying a bastard child?
I also heard he's ugly as fuck.
Can you be quiet? At least show some respect.